Hey guys, what's up? It's Wizash here, and I'm back with some more Minecraft Dungeons. So, last time I crashed on this level, I was tempted to do fast forwarding, but at the same time, I don't know how well that would go, so I'm just trying to try and get through it fast. That way, I don't have to worry about missing anything. I have to be careful with fireworks apparently, because I don't know why I crashed. I fired a rocket and I got a bunch of souls, and then I died at the same time. And I di whenever I died, I crashed. I still don't know if that'll hurt me. I'm pretty sure it would. I got all my souls at least, so I missed an easy arrow. So rolling is somewhat good for just small guys, because it's actually killing all of these in one hit. Oh, just frenzied? It's safer that way. Solbo. Burning, regeneration, chilling. So I shouldn't have to worry about the enchanted. Actually, definitely don't have to worry about the enchanted. So this is the jewel, right? Yep. Okay. I don't think we're too far away from the ending already. Like, where I crashed. I did not know why nothing was happening. Kinda wasted that. Ah, my throat. That was simple. Oh god, my inventory. Wait a minute. I wasn't supposed to go here. I kind of stopped paying attention to location. I'm stuck. It wasn't letting me move. Why it just exploded? Ah, the spider got me that time. How did I completely go the wrong way? Those were enchanted. Oh, that was almost that. I did not need to waste the lightning rod on it. But I have enough souls, so it should be fine. Well, it worked, but not effectively. Oh, was that what it exploded? Was a creeper, and I got lucky with the vine saving me? So I was right that those vines can be helpful. I think I'm actually where I crashed. I think right outside of here is where I crashed. Wonder where that door leads. I don't like this. Alright, traps. What? My chicken stepped on it! One issue with your pet being unable to, like, the redstone golem's explosives. You can also enable traps. I didn't even see that. Traps. What? Where was that? What? Tripwire? Are there tripwires? What? I quite like this area. Little dangerous, but nope. I guess the trap, the buttons are going under the map after you press some of them. Thank you. Huh, I wonder where this. Oh, this door is gonna lead. Yep. Okay. And I can't get up here, yeah. I did not mess that up. Oh. Ocelot armor. And this is where I crashed. Because there was a big guy over here. As well as that. There was that issue. Keeps me in interesting areas. Okay. Okay, so I was right, it unlocks a gate. Oh. Wait, how are you supposed to know? Yes, it's pointing at the statue. But what is pointing at the statue? Is it the... are the leaves? I'm gonna say that one. Oh, I tried rolling away, but it didn't recharge in time. That's just shot behind me, isn't it? And that's half that, okay. Oh, I tried again. I keep making stupid mistakes. And they're stopping enemies on the outside as well. Oh. Oh, I guess I need to use my one healing. Okay, all that for wait, what? I needed that, that means. So is it a two-stage swap then? I pressed it 4 times, but he's facing the door, he's facing away from the door. I'm gonna take. Oh, wait, they both need to face the door. It's not a matter of the leaves, the statue. There. How did I not realize it was a statue holding it? All I saw was a stone pillar in my head. Oh, it's not even for that. That's a secret. Oh, come on. I don't understand where the zombies come from. I see the path now. There's just the tiniest hole in the wall. No? It's the tiniest hole in the wall. Quick piercing. And dogs are barking. Wait, that's closed. I was looking at the map, not the area around me. I don't trust this. Thank you. This is such a big area. That was too close. I pressed all the buttons. How much ocelot armor? Yeah. 13 out of 14 chest. How did that not count as a secret though? Stop it! That was too many times that a creeper was spawning on me. Really? And of course it's always gonna be creepers. When did I get so many arrows? Why am I gonna fight here? Oh, abolish the abomination. So I was right, I am fighting it here. That's an issue whenever I don't do enough damage just straight up like that. If he gets near me, I'm dead, right? Oh, and at a certain damage, I can attack him in the back when he's weak. It seems his back is weak. I don't know, like, so far it hasn't been challenging, and I don't know if it shouldn't be able to do anything now. It's too late for it to kick up in difficulty enough. Like, I kept getting hit, but it wasn't enough. So, wait, what's the last level gonna be? That was too easy. I'm gonna swap my gear just in case this is 103. 103. 104. 103. Yep, I was right.
With the jungle abomination defeated and the shard destroyed, the jungle begins to recover from its nightmare.
Okay, so I did destroy the shard way back whenever I first played through that level, and it doesn't respawn the shard. Which is what I have. This is my current stuff. Still. I like the healing, it's my issue. So. Bleaching's not gonna be enough. Legions is not enough to replace the healing. So none of those. This has been my best chance at replacement. faster roll damage reduction, but this has negate hits. I like the negate hits better than anything, so. Doesn't have negate hits, so it's not gonna replace. The slicer. See, this could be something I look into. Like, an anima conduit does not matter, it doesn't help me. So, no to that one. Infinity Enigma Resonator is better than growing. I'm gonna... take it. Actually, wait. Okay. 4,480. So it does half damage right now. Damage with that. So, actually, I might not take it. Because 10,000 damage. So, a chance, a 25% chance at max to do 30,000 damage with it. Okay. This is not replacing. So, 30,000. Or, I always do 23,000. It's not worth it. Wait, what? Find secret location in dingy jungle. Okay, well, that means I'll be back whenever I find the secret level that I... That made sense now why we defeated the Abomination here. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it's down here. It's at the part where it says cross the canyon. And I am on the easiest difficulty just to get through it so that I could find the secret level faster. Never went through this area apparently. Whenever I first played through it. Yeah. It's a lot easier when you can just roll through your problems. And then I don't know what that did. Oh, okay. Not what I was looking for. Oh, is this it? Hey, okay. New location. Panda Plateau. Okay, well, let's get into the final level of the Jungle Awakens DLC. I think that's what it's called. There's one unknown object in Overgrown Temple and Panda Plateau. Let's see how this goes. Oh. Okay. Pandas are fine. I really did not expect there to be pandas. I don't know why, but I was not expecting pandas. It made sense. I just didn't expect it at all. There's no point killing pandas, right? They don't do anything. Unless they have a baby around, isn't that the case? Or no? I can't remember. I actually not messed with pandas much in Minecraft. Since this is a secret level, it shouldn't be too long, right? I don't know how I managed to crash right at, like, the hour 1 minute mark. Like, I barely went over time because I crashed in the last Minecraft video. Much to find. It's what, two secrets, one chest is what it said? Not very much at all. But everything was leading to this level having pandas, and yet I just... Oh. But I just didn't expect it. Level 82. Bad idea. Aw. No! I should have expected that since it had an invisible wall, but... Oh, I still wanted to do that. I should have expected it to block it. If it blocks me whenever I die in that Archillager's area. Ah, sneeze. I always plug my nose when I sneeze, and I always regret plugging my nose when I sneeze. God, that had a lot of health. Oh, I'm rescuing the pandas. So it's a good thing I didn't kill the first panda I saw, huh? If I killed the first panda I saw, I'd kind of not be helping with what I'm supposed to be doing. The one main quest it gives me. Rescue the pandas. Give me the pandas! I don't know why I always get sniffy, just at random points. It's normally at night, but right now it's only 6:50. And also, yes, I forgot to record this video yesterday, and I almost forgot today, and I need to upload at 2 a.m. And it takes a while for the video to process. It takes an entire, like, hour. It takes, like, a total of 2 hours to edit, process, and upload. Well, the editing also takes an hour, so it takes about 3 hours, because what I do is, I actually listen and watch through the entire video. So, for how long the video is, I'm editing for that long, plus whatever edits I need to do. On Minecraft Dungeons, I hardly cut out my microphone. There are sometimes I do. So on average, my editing is probably max 5 minutes longer than the video itself is. But then it has to process, which takes about an hour and a half, like, takes half an hour longer than the video, because, bad settings. So the processing takes a little while longer, and then the YouTube side of it takes about 2 hours to upload an hour-long thing with the processing being completed. And sometimes it glitches and doesn't. It gets stuck on pending, and so I have to re-upload. I need to figure out a more efficient way to, like, upload, process, and edit. Thank you. It has two secrets and two chests now. Pretty sure it had one last time. Oh, I'm rescuing more pandas. So is this whole area just panda rescue missions? I went the wrong way. And I've been having the map open like this whole time. Oh yeah, how I keep managing to do that with the map open. Apparently I healed too much for these guys to do enough. It says rescue pandas, it doesn't say clear out the enemies. Spiders have piercing. So, escape the cave. I don't know if that's gonna be the end or not, though. That like I've drugged right over it. Okay. Just in case. Why did it ricochet into the ocelot? Normally it doesn't do that to animals. Go into the ground already. Thank you. Where did all those souls come in? Every once in a while I just get a big inflow of the souls. I panic. I should have been able to save myself from that creeper, but I panicked a little too much. Thank you. always forget the further I shoot from, the more damage gets dealt. That cat killed the creeper for me. Where are the pandas? I found them. Oh, no objective, enjoy the party. Oh, you can't kill the pandas, okay. So maybe I couldn't have killed that first panda. It's just showing us a bunch of pandas. Oh yeah. Now that's the end. Okay, well, I guess that is the Jungle Awakening DLC completed. Next video will be the Secret Cow level, and then maybe getting high tier gear and seeing how that goes, and if not, then it'll be up to the next time the DLC comes out. With new boss battle, all new gear, 3 new missions, and new mobs. So it shouldn't be the same 3 missions like how this does. And there's no secret showing for the next things. So yeah, that's been Minecraft Dungeons Jungle Awakens. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.